The majority of people believe that Steve Jobs and Steve Wozniak invented the mouse icon graphical user interface known as a GUI, which is a form of user interface that allows users to interact with electronic devices through graphical icons. This was basically the beginning of the modern personal computer. However, the mouse was first patented by engineer Douglas Engelbart in 1967 and was described as an XY position indicator for a display system. It was then further developed at Xerox. When Steve Jobs visited Xerox's Palo Alto Research Center in the late 1970s, he was amazed by what he saw, a demonstration of a new computer mouse. So Jobs effectively invented the first modern computer mouse and first modern personal computer in the mid-1970s by stealing it from Xerox. Now, stealing is an overstatement. Xerox was compensated with a pre-IPO Apple stock deal. This was a fraction of the actual value for getting the mouse icon, GUI, and network technology. The bean counter management at Xerox did not see the value of things that were not directly copier related. Apple released the Macintosh on January 24, 1984. It was the first personal computer in the world to use a mouse icon graphical user interface. A year later, Bill Gates stole the mouse for the Windows operating system.